Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Pirates of the Caribbean. With me, TapersCrazy, where I last left off, we completed that quest which was taking our fast travel off us, and came and did this quest again to get the 50,000 gold pieces from this sunken ship. Unfortunately lost one of our trusty officers, which I'm heartbroken about, because I'm spending so much time trying to protect these guys and level them up, just for them to, you know, die. It is what it is. I don't want to, okay. Let's see what else we can get. I've given you all these. I don't want to, essentially cheat the game by, like, if I die, then just cutting back until there's a point where they don't die. I think that would, make the LP a bit too artificial, I think. But it is what it is. Anyway, fast travel. Can I get onto the Darksaber? Because I don't want to go through that cave again, because the point where you come out is bullshit. It's essentially a choke for you, where all your men will go through first and get killed one by one. So it's a huge waste of time, I think. But first things first, I want to go to the captain's cabin and dump some equipment in here. Just because it always helps to have some in here, I guess. Like, any equipment that I don't use, I don't sell, I just put it in here. Hopefully, I just hope that they can use it all. I need the spade in case I, can have these, a swept rapier, small sword, bosun stress. Actually, one thing I want to do is take out all the different types of swords that I've got, if I can. Just so I can see which one's the best. Milanese sword. Small sword's not really that good, I don't think. Dragon short sword. It's pretty cool. It's a pretty nice, what do you call it? Collection we've got going on here though, isn't it? New Portuguese officer's sword. Plenty of swords for my crew to use, I think you'll agree. But yeah, since I've got like 100 odd crew, I think I need 100 odd swords. I don't know. I'm not sure if the game's that picky about it. Inventory. Right, swords. 27 to 45 with the 80% blocks the thing I'm after there. 27 to 45. Yeah, that's not as good. 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 Good. Not as good. Not as good. Not as good. Not as good. I think there's a 20 to 40 is kind of good, but block 10%. No thanks. At 19 to 31, not as good. 40%, not as good. Yeah. The block is the important thing for me, because I want to absorb as much damage from my block as possible. Basically, I want my block to make me essentially immortal as long as I'm holding right click as much as possible, because I think that's the way, just the way this game treats you best by playing defensive. Like, whenever you're not attacking, hold down right, wait for them to attack, and then after attack's completed, you take over and attack them. Anyway, that's just how I think the game should be played anyway. And not to say that there's other different styles of game of playing the game that work, because as we've all seen, I'm not the best at this game, so Lord knows I'm no what's the word I'm looking for? Benchmark. Hey, hello. Hey, Marius, what made you come to me? Business. There are some hostiles in our waters. Hostiles sound interesting. You must destroy the pirate 16-gun jackass bark blessing, menacing the shipping off Bonnet. If you sink, I'll award you a hefty sum of 15,225 gold. Okay, perfect. And then we shall... As far as I'm aware, I had a quest at the stall. So let's see about that. Trade it all. So, perfect. Should we go? I want to... First make sure that I've got, you know, 375. Good, good, good. What about you? Good, good, good. Perfect. Okay. Crew 108, that's good. And I also want to see if he's got any, books. Books! I love books! Okay. Down here. But, there's no better spyglass than one that VOT is there. Unless you get one which is, gives you status boost. Plus two grappling. No. Plus one fair. No. Plus cannons. No. Almanac. No. Okay, that's fine. So let's get on to the Dark Saber. And see about completing this battle quest. Of course, we're probably going to win. But first things first, I want to reload with... I'd love to capture a ship, if I can. So, I would like to reload with...
Load guns with chain. Oh, Captain.
Make sail.
Okay. And there should be a ship around here somewhere, shouldn't there? Hello. Are you red on my map?
Strike them down.
I don't think we are, so I'll need to do a manual attack if I can get away with one. I don't think they're red, so I need to do this myself. Okay, perfect. How's its sails looking? 91%, perfect.
Make sail.
Right. And he's doing a getaway. I want to knock down one of his main masts if I can. Okay, you attack the ship that we're supposed to be attacking. Right, and they've got the sails which speed you up, so I'm not sure how well this is gonna how well we're gonna handle this. Okay, hopefully, can I see what speed is going through my ship? I don't think I can. How fast are you going? 12.6, and we're doing 13.4, so we should be able to overbear them eventually. So let's speed up the game and see how quickly we can get on their ass. Okay, so we're pretty much catching up with them now, so I don't want my tea to go cold, which is why I'm pausing as I drink my tea. Dude, I might even try boarding here, why not? Can I quick save? I don't think I can. I don't think I quick save before this, but I think we should be okay to risk boarding. Right? I hope so. I mean, free ship, yo. Okay, let me get up alongside them if I can. Is my other ship here? God, they're gonna try and target the damn thing. Okay, I want to board them. No, don't turn away, you jerks. Careful! I'm here too. Oh, we can board.
Boarding party's away.
Let's do this shit! Boarding's fun once you're not getting killed. Sounds so violent. Well, but one barely. Jesus Christ. Okay, and you. In exchange, I'll give you some of these as well. I'm not having you die on me so easy. I've just started using you, man. Oh. I didn't put that away. It is what it is. Okay. Bandage draw. Use them. Is he not using them? I don't think he is, you know. It just in case I need to go below deck. Okay. Oh, he is. Okay. Right! Fast travel. Let's get on board this ship and see what sort of stuff we can do. Ooh, my crew killed things! Legends. Cabin. Hello.
Hello.
Thanks for your visit, Monsieur Hawk. Let's introduce you to my blade. For you, I'm Captain Nathaniel Hawk. And for your words, I'll cut all your heart and feed it to the sharks. Come on. It's supposed to be a duel. You're supposed to be a good captain. Ooh, Venetian Navy Cutlass. What's that? Venetian. Oh, it's the one we've already got. Okay. Now what? Can we take item? No, I want to take that. Leave it? Yeah, I'll just leave this money lying around. It's fine. Anything else? We won! Okay. So let's assign. I don't want to assign him to that ship because he's quite a high level. Hey, you go. You have fun with it, I guess. He's not got that much by way of crew, but that's fine. Cannons. That's fine. We're going to repair that ship up. Why not? I mean, it helps to have an extra ship around, I guess. Although it is a pretty weak one. More cannons, though. More cannons. Okay. Bloody hell. But it jacked up on ammunition. Okay. No, I don't want to leave the ship. I want to give it to him. Yeah, I'm just going to hand my ship over. It's fine. Oh, no. That's the other ship. I thought that meant hand the ship over. Okay, perfect. Can we sail back to... No, we're miles away from freaking Port Royal. From Jamaica now. Oh no, I thought it was around Jamaica. We're not. I'm telling lies. Let's get back to Candelite Port. I also want to change the way that ship looks because I don't like those black and red sails. I mean, they do look badass, but they just don't fit with the theme of my fleet, I guess. Ah, well, my tea's getting cold, but I don't want to stop the recording to drink it. So I'm going to be professional and drink it on camera. Shut up. Okay. Right. You.
English, Spanish, French. Their ships are toys.
Repair. Yes. You didn't even take a shot. Good for you. What's this? Auction prize ship. What does that mean? No. I would like to use it as cannons. And change the appearance. Repaint. Nope. God damn it. I need to repair my ship. What? Why is it turned into a penis? What? I don't know what happened. It turned into a penis. Whoa. Captain McCoover, penis blessing, Commander Pipe, it was less than low morale. Well, I would if I were just captured, but I guess I'll give him some money. Like, shut up. Be happy. You're not dead. Yeah, you're right. You. Yeah. Okay, I probably shouldn't have done this, but... I decline. Sorry, I'm not interested. I want to do some things here. 108. We didn't lose any men. Jesus. F2. Ship. How did that... I don't know how that turned into a penis. I'll take it. Well, it's only got 45 crew, though. I don't get it. I don't understand. I think the game glitched out on it. It is what it is. Hey, you. What do you ask? Too much. Oh, I had. Okay, perfect. Passengers. No, not you. I want him. Okay, and from here, now what do I want to do? I want to go on to the blessing. I want to go to sea, just because I want to see what happened to the damn... I want to see what happened to the blessing. I think it's glitched out, personally. What? Really? 16 cannons. Hang on, let me count them. It's got more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's got the same number of cannons as me. I don't know. That's freaking me out. I'll come back to you in a second, guys. I don't know. I just don't know. 26. It's got all the stats of a bark, including crew count. I'm gonna have to leave it as is because I don't think it is actually supposed to be like that at all. Let me know if I've done anything different there. Or done something I shouldn't have. I don't know. Okay, oh, well, it is what it is. We're not going to have that ship forever anyway, so let's go hand this quest in and stop getting confused by that. Actually, before I do that, ship, you, morale, normal, good, hi, good, hi. Okay, so I've all got high crew morale, 6 pound long gun, I don't know. I think the game just sort of went a bit mental. I've learned that you completed the test successfully. Well, congratulations, Captain. So rewards. It's a pleasure to aid you. Okay. What reputation? I assume with pirates. Oh, the Portuguese didn't like it. Or pirates, for that matter. Or the English. What? They're friends of the English, aren't they? Holland and England are friends. Yes, oh well. Okay. I'd like to hear about the smugglers. Lately, more and more smugglers are appearing here. I want to ask you to investigate this. Please infiltrate their ranks. And report your findings to me. You'll be rewarded handsomely for all information you report. Sounds like a job for me. Since you know anything, please report it to me. To help you, I give you a document which shows you are in my service. This might help you in some cases. But beware the smugglers don't see it. If they do, I will deny everything. Oh. Okay. Quest book. The smuggler's life for me. Seems the stories are true. Smugglers are everywhere in the Caribbean. The governor of Candelique asked me to investigate the smuggling in the Caribbean. I should report back to him when I find out anything. He also gave me a document with these orders. This document might get me out of some tight spots. Okay. I guess. I'm leaving. Okay. Interesting. Well, we've got a ship, which is not a ship, which is not the ship we was after, out of that. Which is fine. As long as it doesn't charge me for it. I'm okay. Having a... Whoa. Oh, dear. Thing's huge. Okay, so I guess we'll start this quest by going to the tavern and asking around, like, yo, you want any contraband? So I'm not sure where I should be going with his quests. Hello. I'm looking for some information. Pirates plunder Alice Town. Well, what have I done that for? Hey, fine, thank you. Yes, and besides that, thank you. Purse is about to fall. Not feeling charitable. No, I didn't want to join him. God damn it. Yeah, well, I've got to go. Waste of money. Okay, so I'm going to have to need X amount of time for this video, but next episode I'll think about what's going to be happening with this quest, because I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go for it. So, thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you're on YouTube. Don't vote, comment, follow if you're on VidMe. And I'll see you all in the next video.